and you drank red wine from a box. Ah!
It's gonna be a blast. It is unfortunately our last dinner together.
I'm super sad.
We're so sad.
But we're gonna have some good food and some margaritas.
Yeah, we're gonna have a blast. So I'm so excited. I don't know what to get yet. I definitely want something. I'm ready to dive into some food. I'm hungry.
Yeah, me too. I want some chips and guac for sure.
Oh yes.
And why do you look so tan? I can't handle you.
I haven't been tanning. Actually, can you show them my outfit real quick?
Yes.
Okay.
Look at our girl. You look hot. You look amazing.
Thank you.
Love it.
Outfit from Ross. Bag from Ross. Hair from Sally. Earrings from Ross. And this thing is, I forgot.
Whatever. It's cute.
See, we are going to be celebrating. I have 5 more days left in Las Vegas, Nevada, until I move back to Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I can't wait to see Miss Shanae, aka Shania, if y'all don't know. I know I haven't had her in a while. Please don't ask no questions. It's personal as to the reason why I can't have her right now. But me, like, leaving Nevada, honestly, a part of me doesn't want to leave. Just because I have been making friends and I still wanna, you know, like, make memories with them and have our talks. Like, we just met, like, and I'm just now leaving. So that's the sad part. And delve into, after so many years of videos and living together, it's really wild that our time it's up. Or at least going like this type of way in this path. I kind of figured, you know, how every typical relationship works. I know Devin and I don't have like the most typical basic friendship. It's a little odd and I get why people don't understand it. But it's obviously past the point of like romantic or anything like that. It's just friendship, really, really good friends. And I know that if I ever needed anything, he's got my back. And if he needs anything, I got his back. And that's just always a good friend to have in your corner. Like overall in life. So I'm happy that I gained a lifelong friend, and hopefully I'll be coming back out here, you know, obviously not right away, but the camera definitely, actually seeing her is the definition of being on camera definitely puts on 10 pounds. Mm-hmm. That is the truth. Because mm-hmm. actually, what's crazy is someone recently that kind of watched us came up to us and said, I look a little different than on camera. Mm-hmm. And I kind of chuckled at that because...
Yeah. I know someone was like, oh, Nicole is good in person. And I was like, oh, yeah, I guess we all just look different, you know? Mm-hmm. I wonder if I look totally different from camera and things of that sort.
I don't think so.
I think with me and you, though, we're so used to each other in person that the camera is still at least the same for us. I don't think we look different on the camera.
I don't think we are. I think, like, when I move back home and if I come to visit,
yeah,
I'll be like, oh, I can tell a difference in you. But since I see you so often,
yeah,
I don't tell. I can't tell.
Yeah.
Can you tell a difference in me at all? If I changed?
I felt like you're losing weight. But Yeah, that's about it.
Nothing else.
Is there something else I was to know?
I'm just wondering. Have you noticed anything else different?
Well, I could say something, but you're probably gonna get mad at me.
Go ahead. Mm-hmm. Let us all hear.
You have a glow about you. Who has you glowing?
Oh, Lord. I thought you were gonna say something else.
I was
okay with the other thing.
You have a glow? Been in happy spirits lately?
I have been in very happy spirits.
Why do you make that face then? Are you gonna miss me?
You know what, guys? You wanna know something?
What you
that Dalvin did before we turned on this camera?
What did I do? Trying to help you out, clean something.
I know everything on Nicole. When I say everything, she even tells me about the guy she's talking to, the guy she's dating. Not saying the guy, but I'm saying just guys in general for years now. She let me know I'm talking to this kind of guy. I'm talking to this kind of guy, or this is who I'm talking to. I know everything about Nicole. Nothing is coming to a surprise for me. It's not like, what, Nicole has a boo in Milwaukee? You know?
Yeah,
but at the end of the day, I know everything that's going on in Nicole's life. And I'm 100% happy for her if she finally found someone. I know what's going on with Nicole. Currently, she hasn't found like the love of her life, someone she's trying to have a family with kids or anything. But she is talking to someone she's been talking to for a little bit, but ain't nothing crazy serious. I literally know everything about Nicole. She tells me everything.
Do you miss like the not knowing side of YouTube? Like, do you miss your, even though you're so innocent, or are you glad, or would you tell, okay, let me say this, my fault. Would you want yourself to know what you know now in the beginning, or do you still want that innocence that you had in the beginning?
No, I want to know what I know now, okay, but I want to go back to the honeymoon stage.
Okay.
Doesn't everybody?
Yeah. When they're just in love and love doing it. So
there. No, with the some of everything.
Oh, okay. I get what you're saying. But what I was gonna say is, was there a point in time where you're like, so if you hear 10 voices, you'll be able to pick out my voice?
Probably. Mm. That's a good thing. We should do like a video. Well, I mean, not now, but.
Mm-hmm. Trying to pick out whose voice type deal?
Yeah. Like, say you, Jameel, Will, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
EJ. Sorry, I don't know if you
remember. Yeah, they know EJ.
You know, just like a whole bunch of different people. Well, I mean, yeah. But that's just an example. Yeah. I was gonna say, you can tell with EJ because he has a little accent.
Yeah. I feel like. Honestly, I don't think I've ever done like an updated Q&A ever.
Well, it's always because. Okay, listen, not always, but most of the time it's like, when are you getting back with Dalvin? Are you and Dalvin still together? It's like, that was 6 years ago.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's way longer than 6 years
ago. I know, but.
But 6 years ago because we're new to them.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So I kind of just stopped doing. I mean, some of them would be different each time, but
yeah,
it would kind of just be the same thing. So I'm like, okay, what's the point? But how come when everybody else does Q&A on YouTube, they're like, the most random questions you can ever ask them. My like dating life.
Mm-hmm.
I give you guys that, right? I update you on that.
Mm-hmm.
You know the situation with him.
Mm-hmm.
Buddies. Buddy old pals.
I have a question about your dating life.
No, we're not doing that. We're just not. I'm over it.
A question that low-key can be the title and people will go crazy.
What is it?
Mm-hmm.
Don't say any names.
They probably heard everything.
No.
What can I ask?
Fine.
Huh?
But say what you exactly said. Don't say.
So how does Blank feel about you doing YouTube videos with me? And by the way, didn't Blank ask about me too?
No.
You said something about that.
What? No.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Am I going to get you in trouble right now?
Dalvin is stirring the pot.
I don't want to.
He's stirring the pot right now.
I don't want to get in trouble by the guy.
He definitely did not ask about you.
I promise you, he said this.
No.
You have bad memory.
You're stirring the pot.
You're going to get in trouble?
When did I say that?
I remember. But it was like, he wasn't like asking like, oh, how is he? It was like something about, it was some random. It was like, why does he, or it was, I don't know what it was.
He knows that we should do videos together.
I know, but it was something random though. Does he like our videos?
You're pushing it.
I just want to know if he likes our content.
I don't know.
Hey, buddy. I can't call him anymore.
Enough.
I can't talk to him?
Enough.
Oh, whoa. Yeah, she gets very defensive. When it comes in, I don't want no problems. I'm very respectful.
I'm credit him. Cut it out.
I am. Boom, boom, boom.
You want... At the first night hole, you can keep your digits. Hating ass nigga while you hating, I don't get it. Pack runner, I'll be running up the pack with it. Front end, and you know I'll be backflipping. What happened with old girl?
Who's old girl?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know who old girl
is. You know who old girl is.
I truly do not know.
No, Barry.
Any names?
I have one.
No.
Clarissa.
I literally don't know who that is. You said this day before. The only Clarissa.
Oh, God!
It's literally, I'm not kidding.
Yeah.
The only Clarissa I know is Clarissa Shields, the boxer. Mm. I don't know no Clarissas.
Okay, whatever you say.
You're crazy.
No, you are. You are.
What?
You can't even call me crazy because I know for whatever.
What?
Never mind. I can't say anything because I'm just not gonna.
I don't like to know who won it. I don't like to know who one is.
Listen, you got an old girl and I got somebody too. But my person knows that we do videos.
I literally don't know nobody. I'm literally chilling.
Okay. Alright, so anyways. It's kind of just for the man.
People who install the ACs. So, I mean, it works perfectly fine. It's just, it makes a little click sound sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't want that to be in your video. You know, just want to make sure it was nice, clear audio. So everybody can hear pretty well, you know. Your buddy can hear us.
Oh,
your buddies.
Oh, girl, can you hear?
Oh, some are just subscribers.
Your buddies too.
Who's old girl? I have a whole bunch of people as my subscribers. But yeah.
Whatever Dalvin says.
So yeah, I did turn the heat off, but I'm not gonna experience it either. Who was that?
No one.
Who is that? Nicole's getting calls and messages and.
Oh my gosh!
Whoa.
Listen, mind your business.
I apologize. Two more days.
That's it. Two? Can you believe it? Two more, and we never see each other again.
Out of my hair and out of my hands.
Two more days, and Dalvin and I never see each other again.
Pass the baton. Good luck, Chuck.
Stop.
Oh, whoa, is there another guy named Chuck?
Oh my gosh!
I'm literally just saying good luck to you and your future journey.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Where'd you get that bracelet?
Dalvin, can we please not?
What? I'm really asking where you got the bracelet from.
Not having time.
Huh? So everything just resorts back to that, huh? I literally did not know. Because that's a trendy bracelet.
You don't care about this bracelet. You're just trying to get some tea.
No, it's just a trendy bracelet. And I'm like, where'd
you get it? You asked me about this bracelet 3 times.
Yeah, but you never answered. Where'd you get it from? Because I like one. I would like one. That's the style.
Listen, I wish you
pass it up. I've been wanting these bracelets and necklaces. This is just a bracelet, but
success.
Please.
In your future, wealth, health, everything good. I wish you, you know, the best with your family. I mean, I'm gonna still, obviously, I'm gonna be right next to Darius, but.
No, I don't think that's how that works.
I mean, I still text your mom, like, happy Mother's Day, happy Thanksgiving, whatever. You have something right here on the other side. No, on the other side. No, right here. It's not like we text every single day, but I still message them, like, happy holidays. But I wish you nothing, you know, like I said, nothing but the best and to your future. And all that. If you have kids and if you have kids and if you get married, I'm happy for you.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Mm-hmm. Wish you nothing but the same, too. About to go on this journey. I can't wait to watch your content.
It's a new chapter for us.
Mm-hmm. Can't wait to watch your content. Can't wait to tune in. Hopefully, you still continue with it, you know. It's hard to forget it. I hear you talking, but you're hardly right. I'm the voice of your prototype. Summertime and then why?
Brody a 10, I threw on my alley hoop. No cap, bitch, I'm the truth. No room, I'm in the coop. Don't call a nigga a snitch, you gotta come with the proof. Ay, so many Vegas nights, I got tired of it. I'm to Miami. Another song with gold, fuck a plaque. I need a Grammy. Still got old money, I touch more than niggas' grannies. Threw tomatoes at you at my shop.